need that one more text and we should be good. I guess we're gonna get the scorch one because this is nice. More damage. Alright, here we go. Gotta explore the whole entire floor. Thankfully, these are guys that kinda know what they do, so. Okay, just wanna see. Ooh, holy crap. Just seeing what their conditions are. Wow, they did not like me attacking them. Yeah, since poisons are, there's already a condition there. That's the point, he's just gonna die again. Can't attack him, oh, because, yeah. I have a suggestion, no? See if we can get that. Is that something I can, no, it's not a buff. I'll go back to, we'll just use Nature's Bloom. I'm gonna summon a wolf. Give us a little more damage here. Because these guys are kind of assholes to deal with. Ooh, fuck. Yeah, we don't wait until my cleric's turn, and I'll see if I can resurrect him or heal him or whatever. It's okay, it's okay. All potential customers. Yeah, but I like the healing skills bonus, that's so useful. Who else can use it? The rogue? Let's see. It's all in writing, Agent Gideon. My client needs the information that he gives you information he knows to be untruthful. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna find a lever to the room. Okay. It's not bad. I think I'm gonna switch though. Yeah. No. There's gotta be here somewhere. Has to be. There's no other place it could be. And it's not worth trying. Oh, and it's got like 32% chance to hit. They summon sea transforms. Yeah. There we go. That was beautiful. There's a throw lever. What are you even doing here? Oh, exploring the floors. Okay. Yeah, I gotta explore this floor. And my gold back. Catch you resistant to everything. I thought I had this. Actually, hold on. I had regrowth, that's what I'm taking off. Okay, so we're just exploring this floor. We don't have to go down. That's done. And done. What? Oh. Okay. Oh, so we do have to descend. Damn. It's annoying, but whatever.